Hey, what's going on, guys? Golden Eagle here. So, I got another Battlefield Hardline gameplay video for you guys. This time, it's of the other new game mode. This one's called Blood Money. The objective in this mode is to steal a total of $5 million as a team and bring it back to the vault located at your base. You could get the money either from a central location on the map where both teams fight over, from killing enemies who have money on them and picking it up, or going to the enemy's vault, stealing money out of their vault, and then bringing it back to your vault. I really, really like this game mode. It's my favorite of the two new game modes of Battlefield Hardline. This one's just crazy chaotic. There's vehicles flying everywhere. You're going from the central location back to your vault to the enemy's vault. You could kind of like set up a police like armored van at the back of the enemy's vault and just have your squad spawn on you there and try to steal money from when the enemies come back and deposit in their vault. So it's just a lot of fun, and I definitely recommend you guys try it out if you have access to the Battlefield Hardline beta. So I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. There's a lot of good moments and some funny ones too, like the clip you saw at the very beginning of this video. As soon as the game started, I decided to just be random and throw some C4 on my car and just drive it in the middle of everyone and blow it up, and I do that a couple more times in the gameplay, which you'll see. And yeah, it's just a really good game. I get the highest score. I almost get 10,000 score in total, and I think I get like 30 something kills and maybe around 6 or 7 deaths. So it's a pretty good score. I hope you guys enjoy it, and be on the lookout. Stay tuned to my channel, to my Instagram and my Twitter accounts, links down in the description, because I'm going to be live streaming the Destiny Alpha on Twitch in another day or two. So be sure to stay on the lookout for that, and I'm also going to post the recording of the live stream on YouTube. So if you can't check it out live on Twitch, then you can check it out here later on. So, thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you next time.
Right there, command truck.